I'm going to be showing you my chickens. Before we start the video, I'd like to say Merry Christmas to everyone. The first thing that I usually do is check for eggs. But first, I have to get scratch grains and get some scratch grains for them to have. So that way, they are very happy and you can distract them before they eat you alive. So then after that, you go like this and you open up their cage. And then you come over here, and I already unlocked it because that way I can hurry as quick as possible. But then you grab your scratch grains and then you dump them in like that, and they start eating them. The one on the left is Daddy, and the one on the right is, I think it's the one with furry feet. That one is Wanda. Most of the chickens are in here, which I don't blame them because it's like 8 degrees outside. That is the main one. His name is Rocky. There's Cuddles in the front. The other white one that doesn't have furry feet, that's Ethel. And the back one that's golden is named Nugget. Next, I usually go over here and then grab their eggs since they're distracted with all their food. I unlock the box. And today, we have 2 eggs. And then, I always put them up here. If you want to see these chickens racing each other, see the video that is on my face. Hi everybody, I'm here with today's Bible verse. It's from Matthew 1:18. This is how the birth of Jesus the Messiah came about. His mother Mary and Joseph had promised to get married, but before they started to live together, it became clear that she was going to have a baby. She had a baby by the power of the Holy Spirit.